Jeffersonville High School teacher is suing Greater Clark County Schools, saying they're denying freedom of speech. This after the teacher was suspended 2 months ago. WLKY's Drew Douglas has more on the lawsuit. He joins us now with those details. Drew?
Vicki, Kelly Short is a journalism teacher who was in charge of the student newspaper and yearbook and says the administration was trying to inappropriately control the content. Her attorney says she's on paid leave because she won't restrict her students' freedom of speech.
And what she has told the administration was, I'm not going to enforce an unconstitutional policy in my classroom, and she got punished for that.
Jeffersonville High School journalism teacher Kelly Short says she's been suspended with pay because she's protecting the First Amendment rights of her students. Her attorney Dan Cannon believes the whole issue started in early 2011 when the Short-led student newspaper published an article criticizing the high school's administration regarding the placement and cost of security cameras in the school.
And as a result, I think basically what happened is the principal took it out on her.
According to the federal lawsuit, Jeffersonville High Principal James Sexton wrote to Short last July saying future publications must be reviewed 3 days before being printed. The letter says content will be reviewed for, quote, ungrammatical, poorly written, inadequately researched, biased or prejudiced, vulgar or profane, or unsuitable for immature audiences. Short's attorney says while Principal Sexton can act as a publisher, he's overstepping his constitutional boundaries.
And our Supreme Court has said that you can't place those prior restrictions on speech like that.
The Greater Clark County School Board is not commenting on the lawsuit. However, included in the lawsuit is a letter from Principal Sexton to Short. He also cited the Supreme Court, saying, quote, school officials can review non-forum curricular student publications before they go to press. Short claims her removal as yearbook sponsor and change in teaching assignments were retaliation for speaking out against Sexton's policies. The school system cannot comment on pending legal action. However, a spokesperson confirms Kelly Short has been suspended. Short's attorney claims she was suspended for something that occurred in 2009. Greater Clark Schools has released this statement. Quote, allegations made in the lawsuit are one side. When Greater Clark files a response to the complaint, the basis Ms. Short alleges for her suspension will be denied. Live in the newsroom, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
Thank you, Drew. The lawsuit says Short wants $500,000 in damages for embarrassment, emotional distress, and mental anguish. She also wants her job back. The Greater Clark County School Board has 3 weeks to respond to the lawsuit.